Water, one of the most essential substances for life as we know it. Covering 71% of the planet, its influence on Earth is undeniable. It has the force to carve deep canyons through solid rock. Massive waterfalls display its raw power during its relentless journey to the ocean. Throughout the water cycle, gravity is constantly pulling it downward. Today, we watch it jump. When fast-moving water encounters an obstruction, a hydraulic jump is formed upstream of the obstacle. The energy of the incoming fluid is equal to the potential created by the additional height and slower-moving fluid after the jump. The ratio of the heights before and after this jump is dependent on the dimensionless Froude number. This dimensionless parameter represents the ratio of a body's inertial to gravitational forces. A flow channel with the ability to adjust the sluice gate opening, downstream obstacle height, channel slope or grade, and amount of head is used to demonstrate the hydraulic jump phenomenon. The Froude number, and thus the size of the hydraulic jump, is manipulated through the flow channel's adjustment. Hydraulic jumps are an impressive fluid phenomenon. Like any other amazing feat of nature, people have found ways to exploit hydraulic jumps for adrenaline-induced mayhem.